Hello, I am Sudhindra Kumar from Bangalore. I want to share my experience of 7 days fasting on fruits and raw vegetables. I did this fasting from 24th November 2018 till 30th November 2018. My intake was on this all 7 days. The first day, which is 24th Saturday, I took 1 glass of curd in the afternoon, and in the evening 1 custard apple and 1 small banana. And on 25th, 1 carrot, 10 small pieces of cucumber, and in the evening 1 carrot. And on the third day, 1 carrot, 15 small pieces of cucumber, and 20 to 25 pieces of peanut, raw peanuts, and in the evening 1 carrot and 1 sweet lime fruit. And on the fourth day, from the fourth day onwards, 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th day, morning I had 1 carrot, 2 fists of pomegranate fruits and 1 sweet lime, and in the evening 1 carrot and 1 sweet lime. On the last day afternoon, I had 1 whole cucumber. We started with fasting from Tiruvannamalai Hills, where we climbed the hills, and I have recorded the calories burnt. On the first day it was 1,225 calories, second day 567 calories, third day 272 calories, fourth day 436 calories, 5th day 448 calories, 6th day 578, and on the 7th day it was 837 calories. And as a part of physical exercise, I did walking, and the steps I walked, first day 30,913, second day 15,114, third day 6,820, fourth day 11,370, 5th day 11,679, and the next day 14,718, and the last day 22,176. The sleep pattern, the first 2 days I couldn't sleep because I was traveling, and the third and the fourth day I slept fully, and from the 5th, 6th and 7th day I had more sleep. The body required more sleep. And the water consumption for the first 2 days was very high. And on the 3rd and the 4th day it was less. And on the 5th, 6th and 7th day it was more. The body temperature was higher than the normal on all these 7 days. And friends, there is no side effects which I experienced during these 7 days, like your gastric and fatigue and all. The energy level was very high on the first day, and on the second day and third day it was a bit lower, and on the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh days it was very high. One of the positive effects I found was I had worked for around 20 hours a day for around 1.5 months, barring Saturdays and Sundays. And as an effect of that, my sleep cycle had got affected. And after completing this 7 days fruits and vegetables fasting, it has recovered around 70 to 80%, I can tell. And One side effect what I saw after completing the fasting was my appetite has come down, and I shouldn't have taken the normal food which we take normally. I should have gradually started with again raw vegetables more, and then go to cooked vegetables for a day or something, and then come to the normal food. So this is my experience. I hope this helps for those people who are planning to do this kind of fasting. And for a few people, I may be inspiring with this video. If you have any doubts or clarifications, if you are planning to work on this kind of fasting, you can let me know and I'll be able to solve your queries. Thank you.